Zoom fans, clocks, Minecraft, Roblox, and more. Back with another video, and today what we're looking at here is the Hampton Bay Quick Connect. It is located in the garage of Stuntman Ryan D's Roblox house. So yeah, this is in Roblox. And yeah, what's also here is a Hunter original, which I already filmed. But yeah, I do like Quick Connect, however there are some other fins out there that I like better, so. Yeah, anyways, I'll go ahead and put this fan to low. Actually, just gonna zoom out real quick before I do. There we go. Sorry, it's laggy. Sometimes it lags in this game on and off. I actually do have one of these in my collection in the natural iron finish, but I'm thinking about getting rid of that one. If there's any of you out there who want to buy it off of me, let me know, and we can arrange something. I can probably sell it to you on eBay, but yeah. Hopefully it'll be this year, but maybe not anytime soon right now. But yeah, I'll go ahead and put this thing to medium. Still looking laggy. Alright, you can see that better. See, it just on and off lags in this game, and I don't know why. It annoys me sometimes. But yeah, that's just kind of the way it is. Alright, I'll go ahead and put it to high. I think Quick Connects do push a decent amount of air, but maybe not as good as some other Hampton Bay fans, because there are some of those out there that push better air, like the Camera 2 Plus, the Industrial, the Alchemy, some of those other high performance models with the 188mm motors. But yeah, some of these were made by SMC and some of them were made by King of Fans. And I honestly say the one I have in my collection is probably made by King of Fans, since it's probably from the late 2000s. I can't really remember off the top of my head where that's from, but I'm just gonna say either 2007 or 2008, which is the one of my collection is probably from, but yeah. Anyways, I'll go ahead and shut this one off. And I'm gonna do part of the spin down. Alright, and that is it. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you've enjoyed. Zoom fans, clocks, Minecraft, Roblox, and more, out.